Sergey Lipin is getting ready for October 10. He's fighting on Showtime from the Mohegan Sun Casino in Connecticut.
Yes.
Against Kubratilov.
Abdul Kahorov
from Uzbekistan. Sergey was born in Kazakhstan, but he's Russian. He lives in Moscow. Moscow?
Azuri,
near Moscow.
Yes.
His English is very good. He has good sense of humor and he punches very, very hard. Anybody can get it. He's the can man from Kazakhstan. Sergey can knock you out with the left or the right. He could end the fight in the first punch or go to distance. He's 16-1 with like 14 knockouts. Jonathan, Erickson Lubin or Terrell Gausha? They don't like each other. They're talking a lot of trash. They're 154. Who do you like? You like Terrell? What do you say? Erickson Lubin or Terrell? Lubin, why Lubin?
Because, man, he's got a lot of skills. And he's a young guy. He's got a lot to prove.
Why? He said Erickson Lubin because he's young. What do you think? He is like only 22, right?
He's very young.
What do you think? Yeah. He likes Terrell Gausha's defense. He likes Terrell Gausha's defense. Hey, will Sergey Lipin ever move up to 154?
Right there. That's Dr. Guzzi. You know. I don't see that happening. I'm not looking for that.